Joni wasn't a merry girl, just turned 27, when they sent her to the sisters because of the way men looked at her. Branded as a Jezebel, she knew she was not bound for heaven. She had been cast in shame into the Magdalen laundry. And most girls went there pregnant, some by their own fathers. Bridget got her belly from the parish priest. They're trying to get things as white as snow, all of those woe-begotten daughters, in the steaming stains of the Magdalen laundry. Prostitutes and destitutes, temptresses like Joni, fallen women sentenced into dreamless drudgery. Why do they call this heartless place Our Lady of Charity? Of Charity. These bloodless brides of Jesus, if they could just once glimpse their groom, they'd drop the stones concealed behind the rosary. They wilt the grass they walk upon, then leech the light out of the room. They'd like to wash those girls down to drains at the Magdalen laundry. And Peg O'Connell died today. She was a cheeky girl. They stuffed her in a hole. Surely to God, you'd think at least some bells should ring. Joni thinks that she'll die there too, and that they'll tramp her into the dirt, like some lamp bulb that never will bloom when the springtime comes.